I use these little bits of scrap yarn to make this. I need 100 of them. And when only this little bit is left, I add it to a scrap ball using magic knots until each ball weighs 100 grams. And then I make a scrap blanket.